Hello all, and welcome to MSE 604. My name is Shahriar Vazan, and I will be hosting you on an 8 weeks long journey into corporate finance. Let me tell you a bit about my background, and I will be looking forward to learn about yours in the 8 weeks of this journey. My technical background is electronics. I did my studies at UCLA undergrad and grad, electrical engineering, and I started my career as an electronic design engineer, and later on took more technical managerial role, and towards the end worked toward the business side, the operation side of the business in my 30 plus years of corporate career. In 2000-ish timeframe, Six Sigma methodology and mindset swept through corporate America after Motorola and GE embraced it. And as part of that shift, I became Six Sigma Black Belt and Master Black Belt certified. I also revisited UCLA in 1999 for MBA degree, which was the first time I learned about economics and finance in general, and corporate finance, entrepreneurial finance, security analysis, which was quite an eye-opening experience for me. I began to appreciate the role economy plays in our lives today, and frankly speaking, since the beginning of time. It is like an invisible force like gravity or electromagnetics that governs our environment. Hence, our everyday decision most likely is an economic decision, either consciously or subconsciously. One very famous unknown wise man said, economy is contention over scarce resources. I do not remember where I read that or when I heard that, but I found it to be so true. And you can find the footprint of this contention over scarcity of resources in almost all conflicts, some of them with devastating social and human consequences. During the 8 weeks of this course, we will learn a few fundamental economic rules like the time value of money, risk, cost of money, economic equivalency, and competitive analysis under mutually exclusive scenarios, leading to the end game, which is maximizing ROI or return on investment. We will also learn how to use Excel as a main platform to develop financial pro forma models. If time permits, we will focus on broader subjects as your interest and curiosity and drives us to those conversations. This course is structured for remote learning around selected course materials from engineering economy textbook by Sullivan Vicks Coiling, and the 17th edition. In addition, there will be team projects, individual exams, and class discussions on trending topics. Once again, thank you for your time to watch this introductory video, and I look forward to share with you my knowledge and experiences during this journey.